The story of the series, The Misfortune of My Head, The Show's Date, and the heroes of the series. With the great crowding, in the summer season, the series The Misfortune of My Head, was recently announced. Filming of the series, began in mid-May, with work starring Seshkin Özdemir, and Aram Helfgi. Information and details, about the series The Misfortune of My Head. The series The Misfortune of My Head produced by, ARC, and directed by, Murat Onpol. The script was written by, Orkan Oksar, Ramadan Demirali, and Rizal Çetinal. What is the story of the series, The Misfortune of My Head? The police comedy series, revolves around two opposing characters. Özdemir will play Shaheen, head of the crime-fighting department, while Aram, will play the role of İpek, whose father was involved in a murder, and disappeared from a young age. She will start her work as a psychiatrist, at the police station. Heroes of the series, The Misfortune of My Head. The series includes, a large group of Turkish drama stars, including Seshkin Özdemir, who recently finished his role, in the Founder Osman series, with the starring star Aram Helfgi, whose last work was a series, That Waited You a Lot, in addition to many other names, Delara İgzek, Bülent Üçkan, Nessa Banquet, Yılmaz Komd, Puçi Bosi, Dana Rumeli, the date of the show, the series, The Calamity of the Misfortune of My Head, the series will be shown, on the ATV channel, at the end of next June. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.